You know, one of my favorite moments from the Oscars was the unsuspecting tour group that really stole the show.
Yeah,
we knew
too.
Gary from Chicago was going to be an internet sensation. But, Nichelle, we're learning a little bit more about him. What can you tell us?
Yeah, we are. You know, one of the things that people were asking afterwards was, number one, were those actors in that group of tour bus folks that came through, and was it staged? Well, at least we know now that one of them wasn't. We are getting information about Gary Allen Cole, and it's not the greatest information. I mean, we are learning that 3 days before the Oscars, he was released from prison after serving 20 years for what he says was multiple felonies. Now, he did talk about this himself in an interview with an ABC affiliate in Chicago, and he said that now he learned a lot of lessons from that. He said he found religion while he was in prison. He said that the thing that made him the most proud was that after this whole thing happened, he had talked to his son, and his son finally told him that he was proud of him. He did say that people can make changes and that people can change, and he feels like he's a living example of that. But yeah, I mean, there definitely is information and his backstory coming out, and that happens sometimes when we see these kind of surprise events and we, you know, lift up somebody and they become our newest obsession, and then we start to learn things about them and we find out that they have a backstory.
Yeah,
and he does
call it the Oscars pleasant surprise.
Yeah,
really,
I was wondering if it was staged, so
yeah.
Good to know. Nichelle Turner from Los Angeles, thanks for joining us. Nichelle,
good to see you. Nichelle,
absolutely, sure.